So the ground beef and carrots and butter and all that stuff. As now I've been cooking for 30 minutes and the pasta is also ready. And the tomato sauce in the back, that's also ready. And now we're ready to serve everybody.